With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The question says that when wheat and sugarcane leaves are fed with radioactive 14 carbon dioxide, in which molecule would the radioactivity appear first in these plants? Options are A, 3-phosphoglycerate, oxaloacetate, B, 3-phosphoglycerate, 3-phosphoglycerate, C, oxaloacetate, oxaloacetate, D, malate, 3-phosphoglycerate. So here four options are given according to the radioactive molecule which appear first in the given plant. The first is for wheat and this second part of the option is for sugarcane. So first we have to know about these two plants, wheat and sugarcane. So wheat is C3 plant and sugarcane is C4 plant. What does this mean, C3 and C4? C3 means the plant which follows C3 pathway. It means that these plants, they use Calvin cycle in dark reaction of photosynthesis, while C4 plant, they use C4 pathway, or we can say that Hetzlaich pathway, during the dark reaction, same as in C3 plant. Now the product formed in C3 and C4 plant is different. So when we are talking about C3 plants, the first product is phosphoglycerate, which is 3-phosphoglycerate. This is the product of photosynthesis. Whereas in C4 plants, the first product of the photosynthesis will be 4-carbon organic acid, which is known as oxaloacetic acid. Further, this oxaloacetic acid, it get reduced to malic acid, or we can say that malate. Then it transmitted to aspartate, or we can say that aspartic acid. This malate aspartate will be equal to malic acid or aspartic acid because both are same. In the second part, what happened? More than 94% of radioactivity is found, and it is found in malate, aspartate and oxaloacetic acid, all the three. So the correct option will be option A, which is 3-phosphoglycerate and oxaloacetate, because oxaloacetate can be referred as oxaloacetic acid. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.